Whether you're an introvert or an extrovert, I bet you have a coworker, boss, or even spouse who's the opposite of you. And it can be frustrating. But it also can be the foundation for a brilliant collaboration if you know how to manage the differences. So you and a teammate are on a trip with a new potential client, and the meeting goes just great. You look forward to celebrating and discussing the next steps over dinner. However, your teammate begs off, saying he's heading up to his room for the evening. You feel confused and a bit put off by his indifference. You're presenting a proposal at the weekly staff meeting, and before you complete even your first point, a team member interrupts you with her interpretation of the data. You feel frustrated that she's taken over the meeting entirely and thrown the entire discussion off track. I'm Jennifer Kahnweiler, author of Quiet Influence and The Introverted Leader, and I've spent over 20 years researching how introverts and extroverts work together around the world. It's true, opposites do attract, but their success depends on how they interact. And the genius of opposites will show you how to turn frustration into an incredible collaboration that yields long-lasting results.